What's up, y'all? Happy, what time you see it? Happy Father's Day. Hope you had a great one. Hope you, happy Father's Day. Alexa, what's the temperature? About to make some breakfast.
Right now, it's 59 degrees Fahrenheit.
Oh, that's a little chill.
It's at a high of 75 degrees.
Nice, nice.
By the way, I am trying to respond from the right place. Was this the device you expected?
Yes.
Great. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit.
What up, y'all? Happy Monday. It's Juneteenth. 10:05, about to head. It was nice out here, man. About to turn. It's a little temperature. It's 74 degrees. My dad had a procedure today. I didn't know it was so early. I thought it was closer to the house, but yeah, if I had physical therapy, I would have taken them. I just have to, just get up out the car, stretch, get out the car, stretch. But I have physical therapy, so yeah. Then I have physical therapy on Wednesday. Then Wednesday I have to put in that for my six. I have six more appointments, six more sessions after that, and that's it with physical therapy. It's so dumb how you gotta do it. So dumb. But I'm glad mine is on a Wednesday. It's on a Wednesday, so we'll put it in Wednesday. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Hopefully, I get an answer by Saturday. So I could, yeah. What's all around? And I'm dying to tell you. Well, I know that by now it is obvious. And then maybe I'm wasting my time. Physical therapy was good today. Some of my stuff I don't have on there anymore. That's good. That means you're improving. But they added more stuff. They have to work on my balance, But I put in six more visits. He said, "Yeah, you'll be good after the six, So that's good news. Doing great. Is a 20-year luncheon. I'm excited. This is the only one I'm going to. I made it, I know you go each time. You say, I'm good. I just need to go to the one. But I'm excited. God is good. It's a blessing to have been at my job for this long. Longevity is sexy. Of course, don't say somewhere where you're not happy. I'm happy at my job. Where you go, there's going to be a little something. But I can honestly say I truly love my job. My brother leaves work at 6, he's coming to get me. I gotta go pick up my dad's car and drive it back to the house. I think this is the second time I've been driving. I don't drive people's car. And I don't let people drive my car. Like, you gotta really, I gotta really trust. Who's driven my car? My dad, my brother, my godbrother, and... No, not this one. I was going to say Carlos, but no, that was an old car. Yeah, I'm messing around. If you can't pay to fix my car or something, if you can't, you can't drive my car. Standing here waiting for my brother, watching these crazy-ass drivers. You sit, yo. The shit I'm seeing, I'm like, this is crazy. The amount of people running this red light. Son, I think that's him. Is that him over there? Oh, that's a Hyundai. All right, so I'm in my dad's car. I left my glasses. Jesus! How you start this? It's a push to start. Okay. Fancy! My next vehicle will be push to start. So what I just push this. Okay. Oh, Lord, it's hot. Oh. I need to move the chair up. Falling on me. I got weapons. Nino on me. Stat like Tetris. You don't know me. Stat my fatty. You don't know me. Okay. Hey now. don't know how to mute. I don't know. I ain't pressing no buttons on this steering wheel. How you turn on the volume? I'm driving this car very carefully. I don't fuck around people's shit. I don't. And I know how I am about my... I don't fuck around. I made a stop real quick. I'm driving, I'll make sure the light is red before I come out. In my car, I just come out, just be looking, go. This ain't my shit. Should I go around the block?
The next day.
All right, now I'm leaving the house. 10:53, post office, then to this luncheon. I haven't worn jeans in like 2 months. And like the jeans I have on, you know, that's as close as I'm getting to fit it in my size. And yeah, I can't tell the last time I've been to the post office. Well, it was during the pandemic first began. But as a package came, my mom, you know, wasn't able to get to the door, and they left a notice. And so when I got the notification on the phone, I scheduled for a re-delivery the next day. Nothing happened, so the next day, which is the Friday, I called and, you know, told them what happened, and I'm like, where's the package? And she was going back and forth looking for, you know, the package, and she told me that, okay, it's on the truck and it's scheduled for re-delivery the next day. So I waited, no re-delivery. Calling today, no one answers. I said, let me just go up there, because I don't want them to send the package back, to be honest. So I go there and explain it to the gentleman. He's like a manager there. Because he saw me with a ticket in my hand, so he pointed to a window for me to go to pick up. And I was explaining, I was like, I don't know if it's here, because I was told by a lady here that being, you know, was scheduled for re-delivery. She's like, I don't know what they told you, but he's like, next time it happened, get a name. He said, because guy said, when I got the notice on my phone, I made the re-delivery schedule for the next day. He says, it wouldn't happen the next day because, you know, I was like, but why is it an option on the site to have it delivered? He's like, ma'am, he's like, USPS do a lot of stuff it shouldn't do. I'm like, that's dumb. If you know that you can't ask it, why is that an option? That should be grayed out. And any kind of thing, like if you say you was making a payment and you wanted to make the payment later than the day it was supposed to be due, they black out stuff where you cannot do it. So I'm like, you how long USPS been in business and you can't get that shit right? So I'm glad I went there, and I have the package right there. Fuckery. It was great. I'm really glad I came. Yeah, it was nice. Good to see all the people that's been there for 20 plus years. It was a nice group. The menu was nice. The fish, you know, a little seasoning, but it was cooked well. It was good. It was nice. And it was nice enough, because I was like, there was some broccoli. I'm not a fan of broccoli rabe. I don't know. I don't like it. I'm like, oh, God. It had some little potatoes, like the purple stuff, but I asked, you know, them, because it was like a, what you call it, prefix menus, if you want to call it, something like that. And so it came with, broccoli rabe, some potatoes, something. Yeah. I was like, can I have some french fries? Because the chicken sandwich, the chicken, that's a fried chicken, and I thought, you know, it was on the set. This ain't the setting. I don't want to be picking up something and biting. No. So I got the salmon. But anyway, fries came with that, with the burger, the chicken thing. But I asked them, can I have a burger? And they gave me the fries. Thank you. I'm about to run to Wegmans and head home.
Amaru.
Good seeing you too. I'm back July 5th.
Yeah, me no understand why you're not here with me. Let me take it over for you, girl. You've been out searching the wrong place. On your mind, only place that I wanna be. You define what true beauty is all the way. So divine, God must took a long time to make you. Yeah. I know that you've been here before. It's different this time.
I'm about to go to Wendy's. I think I got this. Yeah, it was Wendy's I went to. Is this mango drink? Or some lemonade? Yeah, I'm thirsty. Yeah, I got dry cotton mouth from. But I feel for that. It's like, yeah. I feel for some lemonade type thing, but. We hit the spot now, the Chinese people, the Chinese food store, lemonade, but I don't feel like getting out my car till I get home. I don't feel like getting out my car. So I'm gonna to Wendy's. Oh my God. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I'm thirsty. But usually all these fast places have summer drinks. And Popeyes is in front of me. Whether they have a special drink, their lemonade. So I'm gonna go to mine, and their line moves a little faster at times, Popeyes. So I'm gonna go there and see what drink they have. If they have a special, I just get the lemonade, the sweet, the sweet tea or whatever. Oh, I just need it. I'm thirsty.
Searching in the wrong place. Girl, you've been searching.
Yeah.
Give me 1 second, please.
No problem. They got a lemonade. I'm gonna do the strawberry.
Hi, welcome to Popeyes.
Yes, can I have the strawberry lemonade?
Just the strawberry lemonade.
Yes, what are the, you have, is there different sizes or just one size?
It's just one size.
Okay, yes, that's what I'd like.
Can
you make it crushed?
You want it frozen or chill?
Frozen.
Just a lemonade for
two. I have 2 cents, you want that? Thank you for the camera. That was mad funny. She's on the camera. When she came out to give me the drink, she wouldn't turn off her life. Relax.
This little boy, I'll tell you this. If baby wants to sip, she can sip. If baby says lit, it's lit. Got your bank account in a cube. If she said it loud, it's the truth. If baby wanna ride, she can ride.
What's going on? Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Wednesday, June 22nd.
Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 8:20 a.m.
Yeah. I am, and I will continue to. What up, y'all? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. It's not raining yet, but yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Catch y'all in the next.
She like beige, she like Hover. Self-employed, moving paper better than some Billy Boy. Made a choice on the regular she brings.